Viewer discretion is advised.
People say when you're about to die a horrible death or have a near-death experience that your life flashes before your eyes. Every major event, for better or for worse, is replayed. Except for those last few. Those events are the last events of your life until your final moment. Those events are not flashes. They're like a scary horror movie that you can't turn off even though you know the ending. It is an absolute torture that you can witness events and be unable to change them. In the end, it frustrates you to the point that you scream an unbearable, ear-bleeding scream. Then suddenly it's over. There's no light at the end of the tunnel or angels welcoming you. It's silent. My name's Cassie Parker, and this is the story of how I died.